had an adaptive strongman come up, Stevie Richardson. He'd just been out in Arnold's, he's making a documentary, and he's lost both his legs. He was in the army, and he was the point man, you know, for IEDs and stuff. It makes you think, you know, that how much do people actually want it, you know. It's like, I can't train today, I've got a bad knee, I can't train because I've got a bad back, I've got a sore head, I've not had enough food, I've not had enough sleep. It's just all these excuses. And for me, meeting Stevie and having the privilege to spend a bit of time with him and get to know him and to train with him, it was just inspiring, you know. And for someone that's gone through that traumatic kind of life experience, for him to kind of come out the other end smiling and fighting and wanting to better himself. And if anything, Stevie's mental strength, Stevie's inner strength, whatever it is 10 times that of me, because, you know, we all go through hardships in life, but I think it's a testament to people that come out the other end fighting or smiling, you know. That's how I can.